You know, it's always fun to be present at the birth of a new conspiracy theory, and Marjorie Taylor Greene has birthed plenty of them, including a new one this week where she says, during an interview on Real America's Voice, that there is allegedly a bipartisan plot that has been cooked up between Republican leadership in the House and Democratic leadership in the House, and the plot is to trigger her. They just want to get her riled up during House committee hearings. Here's a little bit of backstory. Marjorie Taylor Greene on Real America's Voice was talking about the fact that she is so sick and darn tired of Democratic Representative Dan Goldman, a former prosecutor, by the way, and yes, that is relevant, because she says Goldman always comes in either right before me and says things to make me angry or right after me, and he says things to make me angry and he'll attack me and his diatribes, and it's, oh, they're all just trying to trigger me. Here's what Greene had to say. First, she said that Goldman had never worked a day in his life. He was a prosecutor. You owned a gym. Yeah, I'm pretty sure his work experience beats the hell out of yours. But then she said, and he uses his job every single day to continue to prosecute Donald Trump or President Trump in our committee hearings, no matter the issue, no matter the topic. He finds any way possible to attack President Trump in the 5 minutes that he's given on our very important committee hearings. Not only does he attack President Trump, he attacks me much of the time. For some reason, they always schedule it to where Dan Goldman is usually speaking after me at some point, or possibly right before me. And I think that's part of the plan. They're trying to trigger me, make me angry. All of his 5-minute testimonies and questioning towards our witnesses are always, again, prosecutor mode, going after President Trump or trying to trigger me and others on our committees to be angry and attack him back. It is a grand conspiracy being pulled off by the schedulers on both sides to just make Marjorie Taylor Greene angry. They're not interested in getting to the truth in any of these committee hearings. No, all of the hearings are all centered around how can we make Marjorie Taylor Greene angry. To be honest, that's a pretty easy job. I mean, if that is their grand conspiracy, they're doing a good job of it. Because it doesn't matter who talks to Marjorie Taylor Greene. Even if it's a Republican, she's going to fly off the handle in a bit of lunatic rage. Because that's what she does. She has a very short fuse, so it doesn't matter who's speaking. They're going to piss her off because she takes everything personally, because everything in her little egocentric world is all about her. Did you get that from this story, folks? Because that's what it's really about. It's all about her. Everything, these committees, it's about me. These hearings become about me. The scheduling of who gets to speak when is a plot against me. This doesn't just sound like a conspiracy theory. This sounds like a symptom. This absolutely sounds like a symptom that I guarantee you, you go looking through the DSM-5, you're going to find it in there, probably under a couple different conditions. But Marjorie Taylor Greene definitely should be seeing at least a therapist. She needs somebody to talk to. She needs to work through her issues, particularly her, you know, blatant narcissism that's on display, saying everything's about me. And if things aren't going my way, it's because there's a conspiracy against me, even among my friends. Yeah, kind of sounds like something that a good therapist or really good psychiatrist, they'd be able to get to the root of that, possibly help you work through it. Marjorie, I know you've got money. You can afford to go to therapy a couple times a week. You might just be shocked at how much that helps you moving forward. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.